Dear students, let us learn now addition or carry over. Carry over addition. So what is the meaning of carry over addition? So carry over is done when in the ones place, if the number is 10 or more than 10, we carry the number to the next place, that is 10th place. And if in 10th place the number is more, we carry to the another place. So let us do it, the carryover addition. So even we can say the carryover as the regrouping. Even this word also you can say. So we do the regrouping of the numbers. So let us start carryover addition. So let us take the first one, 86 plus 15. So I will just divide this so that you will not get confused. Okay, let us start. Draw 6 lines and draw 5 lines in the ones place. Okay, first step is to draw the lines, 6 and the 5 lines. Next is we need to count all the lines which are in the ones place. Count with me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many lines did we get? We got 11 lines. Now, if I write 11 in this place, it is wrong. This is a wrong method of writing. Why we cannot write 11 this way? Because it is a two-digit number. 11 is a two-digit number. 11, 11. Yes or no? So what we need to do, we should carry 1 at the 10th place and write 1 at the 1's place. So now we can say this number is 11. 1 is carried in the 10th place and 1 is written in the 1's place. So now we have in the 10th place 3 numbers. 1 in the circle, next is 8 and next is another 1. So let us draw the lines for these 3 numbers. Don't forget to draw the line for 1 and 8 and 1. Now we should add all these lines. Count with me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many lines do we have in the 10th place? We have 10 lines in the 10th place. So what is our answer? You just take it out and see and write properly this. And say, what is the answer? Answer is 101. So now here, we finish the addition. We cannot carry to the 100th place. Why? Because that place is not given. If the 100th place is given, you need to carry over to the 100th place also. Now it is only the two-digit addition. So you need to write 10 in the answer column. Let us move and do the next one. 47 plus 45. So what we need to do, children? First I will divide this. No need to divide. This is only done for your understanding. So if you have understood, you please don't divide. If you are getting little confusion, divide it and then solve. So let us draw the lines in the ones place, which is this number 7. So how many lines should I draw? 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Number 5. How many lines? 5 lines. Okay. Now, what you need to do? You need to count all these lines. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What did I get, children? 12. 12 is also a two-digit number. So, carry 1 in the 10th place and write 2 here. Okay, you cannot write 12 like this. It is wrong. What you should do? This one number carry here into your writing. Okay, that will be correct. In the 10th place now we have 3 numbers. So draw the lines. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now can we count it? Yes, we can count. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So our answer is 92. Okay? Let us move to the next one. Very good. So, let us draw the lines. 5 lines, then 6 lines. Then what I need to do after drawing the lines, I need to count all the lines. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, we got number 11. So, carry 1 here and write 1. Fine. Now, I'll draw the line here. Okay. So, to see I have drawn it correctly. Now, what you need to do? Count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our answer is 81. So, you have understood these 3 examples. So, let us continue and solve the next sums. Draw the lines. Draw the lines here in the ones place. Count all these lines. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Carry your 1 and write here 0. Understood? Now draw 1. Draw 7 lines. Draw number 1 line. Count all these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Our answer is 19. Let us move to the next one. Yes, children. Draw the 5 lines. Draw 6 lines. Count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Carry your right here. Draw 1. Draw 7. Draw 1. Count all the lines. 9. 91. Okay, let's move to the next one. Draw 7 lines. Draw 3 lines. Count all the lines. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Carry 1. Write here. 0. Okay? Okay, 0. Draw here now. In tens place, we have 3 numbers. Draw 1 line. Draw 5 lines. Draw 1 line. Count all these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Answer is 70. Okay? This is 70. Our answer is 70. Your next sum. We have 39 plus 27. Draw 9 lines. Draw 7 lines. Count all these lines. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Carry 1, write 6. Now count the tens place. 1, 3, 2. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Our answer is 66. Go to the next sum. Draw 8 lines. Next 8 lines. Count all these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Carry 1. Write 6. Okay. Just neatly write, children. 6. Write 1. Write 5 lines. Draw 5 lines. Draw 1 line. Count on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 76. Next sum, 5 lines. 7 lines. Count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Carry 1, write your 2. Okay? Draw 1 line, draw 5 lines. 0 means don't draw any line. So count only this much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Answer is 62. Did you follow? Let us solve the next sums. Fine. 19 plus 17. You know the method? Drawing the lines. I have done 9 lines here. Next, draw 7 lines. Count all these lines. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Carry 1, write here 6. Now in tens place, draw one line here, one line and one line. So how many lines do we have? 1, 2, 3 lines. Answer is 36. Next we have 3 numbers. Okay, now draw carefully 3 lines. 4 lines, 3 lines. Count all these lines in the ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Carry 1, write here 0. Follow? Now, here there are 4 numbers. So, 1 line here, 4 lines here, 1 line here and 2 line here. So, count all these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 80. Okay? Next, draw 3 lines, draw 5 lines, draw 6 lines. Count all the lines in the ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Carry 1, write here 4. Draw 1 line, draw 2 lines, draw 3 lines, draw 5 lines. Okay, see here. 1, 2, 3, 4 places we have drawn. So let us count all these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 114. Next sir, draw 4 lines, draw 5 lines, draw 7 lines. Count all these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Carry 1, write here 6. Draw one line, 4 lines and 2 lines. Count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 86. These two sums, please do as your homework. Okay, you can solve in your textbook and then copy in your notebook. Okay, so whatever I thought today, kindly solve in your textbook without seeing you solve and then verify your answer. Okay, then see the video and verify whether you got the correct answer or not. Okay, that way you solve and then copy down neatly, very neatly. Draw 3 columns like this. Okay, don't do 6 sums in one straight line. Okay, draw columns and then write 3 sums each. Okay, and do it very neatly. Thank you.